I would like to explain to you the difference between the simple past and the present perfect. If you have a specific time in the past, like yesterday, then you want to use the simple past, like went. He went to town yesterday. He went to town today. He went to town 3 weeks ago. If you have something that occurred a number of times repeatedly in the past, three times this week, then you want to use the present perfect, has gone. He has gone to town three times this week.